Epidemiology is the study of patterns of diseases and other health conditions in populations. We want to learn about factors that are associated with disease and health conditions that have an impact on your health. And we also want to find factors that can promote health and prevent you from getting disease. I'm a cardiovascular disease epidemiologist. I study heart health. I study heart health because heart disease is the leading cause of death in the United States. Many of my studies have focused on high blood pressure, also known as hypertension. Hypertension is one of the most important risk factors for heart disease. Well, high blood pressure is often called the silent killer because it oftentimes has no warning signs or symptoms. Therefore, it's really important for us to be able to identify, detect, and treat high blood pressure so that we can prevent heart disease, stroke, and kidney damage. Working within an integrated healthcare system, we are able to partner with our clinicians and operational leadership at Kaiser Permanente to address important questions and knowledge gaps that can lead to changes in healthcare practice and ultimately improve the health of our members as well as the broader community.